Now I got the camera mode, so I can change the tilt of the camera. I'll do a video now.